A little light relief has helped Australians pass the halfway mark of the election campaign. Policy making swapped for music making as voters and candidates headed online to ease the political tension. Leah Craven has our election internet report for week three.
Round and round it goes, and doing the rounds, a little bit of dad dancing, a bipartisan break from the battleground. Music to soothe the tired voters, Google says more and more are seeking out a light-hearted look online, although the party leaders aren't always willing participants. A techno stumbling Tony Abbott topping 200,000 YouTube views, a less than flattering Kevin Rudd ballad also in the top five funnies. You're in between zippers. But Tony Abbott is hitting the right notes with internet users, going to number one with a bullet when it comes to Google searches. The opposition leader now far outstripping the Prime Minister as Google's most searched Australian politician for the first time. No doubt first-time voters among those seeking information. The Electoral Commission's Twitter revelation of a record number of enrolments is the most retweeted election tweet of the week. Researching the history of work choices was hot on Google during this week's debate, while activist group GetUp has used a television favourite to make a point about the importance of Senate preferences. And asylum seeker policy on both sides has attracted some notorious Taiwanese treatment. Time to warm up to go round again for week four.